I welcome you to this unusual Memorial Day service, where we had to limit the number of attendants to safeguard from our assembling, over-assembling, during this time of the coronavirus pandemic. So long as two comrades survive, so long as we will render this tribute. I call upon the chaplain of VFW to lead us in prayer.
Almighty God, our Heavenly Father, in your hands are the living and the dead. We give you thanks for all those, our comrades and sisters, who have laid down their lives in the service of our country. May they rest in peace, and may light perpetually shine upon them. May the good work of seeking justice for the oppressed and peace for all mankind be rewarded with success, that their sacrifices shall not have been in vain. And may we never fail to remember the awesome cost of freedom, which we enjoy. Amen.
I now call upon VFW Commander Rick Farrell for a few words.
Thank you, sir. Today we pay our respects to those who have fallen in combat or unrelated combat conditions, but our comrades, nonetheless. I would like to say thank you, everybody, for coming out and sharing this moment with us, and this time it will not get political. So, Larry, thank you for having us here.
Thank you for having us here. We will now present the reeds. On behalf of VFW Veterans of the Foreign War, Becker-Karg-Caldwell, Post 2692, Commander Rick Farrell, Artillery President Kimberly Farrell. On behalf of American Legion, Mount Holly Post 11, Auxiliary President Mary Schaefel, Junior Vice Paul Cruz, and SAO Commander Bruce Heller. And salute. Number